cam than a lacrosse cam right now. Okay. She must be confused on the phone.
Thank you. falcon.
Oh,
Boom, Kinkaid.
Thank you. Pretty good too, you know. I mean, what are you gonna do? They're rotten, these calendars.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, yeah. I didn't grow up here, so I don't know about it. My son plays for Seven Life, so let's see.
How'd you get the gig?
Vype Media. I've been working for them since September. So. My other career bit the dust. Live event production. Conferences and convention work.
Yeah.
Yeah. Never thought I'd see that. That's a pretty lucrative career, free virus. You throw a virus in there, though.
Go Knights, number 55, Carpenter.
Thank you.
seconds, they call a timeout. I guess that makes sense.
Knights 3, Falcons 5. Definitely gotten hurt a lot more playing lacrosse because he plays, you know. So he has got a big old bruise on his forearm and one on his leg. You know, but he's having a good time.
My son's the other varsity keeper, so he
My son said he would never do that.
You gotta be a little crazy. I tell you though, I really helped him when he stepped up to high school. A lot of lacrosse goalies were like hockey goalie.
Yeah.
Fans.
That makes sense. Yeah.
I found this thing. It's invented by a former baseball.
Okay.
He calls it a nutty buddy. And it looks just like kind of a regular plastic cup. It doesn't look like a whole hell of a lot.
Yeah.
But the way he proves that it works is he puts the thing on and he stands in front of a pitching machine and has it throw at 90 miles an hour.
Wow. No, how far? The like
5 feet.
What?
Yeah, yeah. So he did the ESPN sports science guy, John Brinkus, did a spot with him, and the guy demonstrated it, took it right to the crotch.
Five feet away?
5 feet away. And then he talked Brinkus into doing the same thing. They
had
him put one on. He got up there and he said, that really didn't hurt.
That's a trip.
So I got one for Brady. And it came in and he looked kind of dubious. And I said, look, just go put it on. Right, see how it feels. And he's like, it's really comfortable.
Yeah.
It's really comfortable, but I don't know that it would stop anything. And so I just punched him right in the arm. And he's like, oh my God, I can't believe you did that, but it didn't hurt. Okay, I'm wearing this.
That's cool. So now he has a little bit better mobility. Does he still wear pads on his legs too?
Yeah, they sell lacrosse goalie shorts.
Yeah.
Okay. That are like above the knee. They have pads.
Yeah. Okay. Like a girdle type thing. A
little bit. Yeah. Mm-hmm. It's similar to what like a
football player
might wear, a running back or a quarterback. Shin guards, depending. Manly here wears shin guards, which is why he wears the sweats too. Right?
I got you.
It's a mark of honor, but it's literally a mark. Man, he takes one off the shin.
Yeah.
That bruise is there for 4 or 5 minutes.
Oh, for sure. Right. Yeah. The ball's not. It's not very soft.
No. Not the softest.
Well, I'm glad my son kind of found his niche because, I mean, football was great and all, but he didn't have anything to do kind of after football. So this takes up a lot of his time, and then he goes into spring football. So it's a good mixture. And he's going his senior year. They just went to San Antonio over the weekend.
Oh, nice.
And they won their game over there.
Cool.
Their team won the Woodlands tournament.
Nice. Yeah.
So, they have a pretty good team. He's having a good time. But he told me he would not play goalie.
No, there are a lot of people that won't.
I said, well, I'd play. Would you play goalie if you had a good defense? He thought about it and he said, no. I said, okay, I understand. I'd play goalie with a good defense.
We had to buy a new chest protector this year because they got to requirements to prevent taking one in the center of the chest and having their heart stop.
Oh, yeah. That, well, yeah, like, sure.
Okay. Well, I'm glad they're doing that, but, I'm not really happy that they have to. Okay.
Well, I mean, it, the velocity of that ball, I'm sure it's as quick as a major league pitcher in certain instances.
Oh, sure.
And
even in high school, to get to the 80s, and some kids, if they have a good windup, to get into the 90s.
Right. I mean, you take one of those to the chest, yeah. I mean,
you're very much in jeopardy. So, I, for a goalie, yeah. Like, the guy that just got hit in the Columbus. I'm surprised he didn't, I mean, kudos to him, because
I guess
I thought he was going to go straight down.
Genuinely fun sport. Unfortunately, it's an expensive sport. It's like football in that regard. So it's harder to get into more schools and more places. They're trying. You know, they've had various professional leagues, but they've kind of consolidated everything into PLL now.
With
some big name players running.
Yeah.
They did pretty well last year. Obviously, had COVID issues, but still played some games. They're hoping to see actually have a team for this year.
Yeah, well, hopefully, it'll gain a lot of momentum now that this vaccine's out. Folks are going to be inoculated, and things will get back to some normalcy.
That's a good
one. Yeah. Eventually, I got laid off last year on March 24th. I was working in the convention center, so we'll see.
Thank you.
Go, Falcons.
You know who I am.
Holy Falcon.
Come on, Alex!
Virgil hat trick, ladies and gentlemen.
7-7, nice
Mendoza.
Falcons.
What the?
Come on, what? Ready, catch that! Tonight's goal, number 4, Gannon Amendola.
Come on, White! No! He had him beat.
That's it.
Oh, no.
Oh, did it go over time?
Overtime. It's golden goal.
Oh, okay. What's that?
Can I get you some bonus at cost?
Yeah. So how does it work? Oh, okay.
Thank you. What's the line, man? Even. Even.
And if no one scores a goal?
Hey, Knights fans, game behind us is done. I'm calling the rest of this bad boy. Come on, Knights fans, let's hear it out there. Alright, here's Hearn with it. Cuts in. Holds patiently, looks for a cutter. Finds Wu. Dylan can't find anything he likes. Reset up top. Wu takes it one-on-one, arm over, spins to the middle, unloads high. Turn doubled. Regains possession. Scramble drill here. Team's looking to reset. Knights back in control. Ooh, Amendola spins. Fires deflected out front. That'll stay with the Knights. Minute 45 left. Here's Hearn to trigger it. Up top, and Amendola on wide save. Kinkaid. The zone. We hit 60 seconds. Falcons work it near side. Patiently as the clock ticks. Shot from the cutter out front. Beats Manley. And that's it, folks. Falcons win 10-9.
I thought you guys came roaring back. Nothing firing back.